So, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Stormvoid here.
I was like 10. I was playing Minecraft with my cousins, and I had my phone, like, taped to a chair, looking at our TV.
I'm gonna leave that video in the link of the description.
Was a fucking lie.
Bro, it's on my channel.
You guys go subscribe to him.
Oh, I turned something off in my settings, so now my FPS is garbage.
It's alright.
Alright, they can't squeeze in a second.
Yeah, I think I can hold them off.
I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. No beef.
Look at this GC, guys.
Not gonna lie, I'm kinda lagging.
That's not good.
I'm sorry, I'm a god.
Oh, I get such a weird flick.
Questionable. Thank you. Yikes. If we get swell on here.
You play ones.
You're right.
Oh yeah, that's a goal. Oh, fuck. I gotta cut that out.
Corona, monk ass.
No, dude, you can't say Corona, I'm demonetized.
Oh, wait.
Oh, let's go.
Rogue Bulge, back out again.
You like my name, dude, I changed like it just for the video. Killer. Oh, first killer. Oh, shit. Did they make playoffs?
No.
Damn.
They're doing promotionals. If they lose, they're putting ROIs.
That's Chicago's actually. Oh wait, no. JNaps is actually gonna flame Rogue. I mean, Kronovi's dad. Oh shit.
They're not gonna lose. I can guarantee it.
Yeah, me too. Like, it'd actually take, like, a freaking freak accident for them to lose on ROS.
Yeah, like, Kronovi getting... save.
Do you want to save?
That's actually not true, though. If anything, it's the opposite.
No, Spuda said, bro, you can't, like... Hold up.
Okay, well, yeah, I guess, because most people don't fake challenge. And most people just ball chase. So if you do fake challenge, they won't expect it.
Whoa. Did you, like, see that one meme of, like, what people are calling the new sickness, the boomer remover?
No, I didn't see that.
That was funny. Dude, I'm just so used to playing with. I'm so used to playing with Diamond 2s, like, I just don't expect you to hit the bomb.
Bro, I'm actually popping off tonight. Okay. I feel comfortable tonight. How about that?
That's what we like to hear. Oh, yeah, I'm
vibing.
Yeah, we're vibing. That's why I changed my name, dude. Anyways. I'm just starting to feel comfortable with PC now, like a little bit, but like the response time is actually so much faster.
Yeah, maybe you'll finally get past the round.
What'd you say?
Maybe you'll finally get past the round.
You know I hit silver 2 last season, bro. I don't know what you're saying.
Oh, you're right, man. Oh, I was playing casual with some of my friends earlier. And these guys were making fun of me because I was playing really bad. I had the DC title on. And this kid was like 1v1 me, bro. So I 1v1'd him in a best of three, and I smacked him like 7-3 both times.
Jesus, dude, he was probably fuming.
Yeah. And in the final game, he even had his friend come in and 1v2 me, and they couldn't score. She. Monk dude, ass.
You got a 688 MMR.
Here we go, let's go. Ceiling shot.
Double tap that.
I can aid his touch.
I can't read the ball.
And he missed. These guys are garbage.
The fuck you say to me, you little Monk shit? Yeah!
He missed.
Oh, do it to him, do it to him.
Aw, oh, I tried reading his touch.
Yeah, the diamonds are like so good, I swear.
Bro, diamonds are literally my kryptonite. You know this. Bro, you know. I can't beat diamonds.
I swear, like, diamonds are just annoying because they're fast, but they just don't know what they're doing.
They're not fast. This is so slow.
No, like, they're faster than everything else, but they're so brain dead. So when you have to play with one? Like, I'm out. Peace. Oh!
Bro, look at that bump. That was on me. I literally scored that goal. Look at the bump. Check it.
Oh.
Boom.
That was clean.
Bump check. Down. He's got that.
No way, dude.
Oh, I'm back. Look at the save. Bro, I'm cracked. I'm like Torment, but better.
For real. No, Torment actually, like, he literally wishes he was as good as you.
Honestly, if I was on Rogue, I'd be the best player on Rogue. After Garen, of course.
Yeah.
The super sub.
Dude, I just like how we're not acknowledging what just happened.
What happened?
Yeah, actually, I don't know.
Exactly. Bitch.
Ooh.
Imagine if you pass it back. That actually would have been nice. Bro, you faked me.
Oh, hit something, oh my god. Hit something, buddy.
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
It's just an air dribble.
Yeah, no, but it's better than the other two intros.
No. When we hit something nutty, we gotta like freak out, so it's cool.
Alright.
You could like blur out the clip.
Yeah. You know? Oh.
Wait.
It's alright, you got that. Nice. I'm on your left with no boost.
Aww. I got the boost from you. Faking?
I got the boost.
You got it. I was really hoping you get them up there so I can take the ball.
Yo, I'm really good at this game.
Are you?
No.
You're on controller now, right?
Yeah. Like, I definitely feel 10 times smoother in the air. Never mind.
Wait a minute. He missed. Diamonds. LMAO.
For real. Ouch.
Diamonds.
Yo, pre-jump this?
I'm not there.
Oh shit.
Wait, why is that up? Wait. Okay, they both jumped to it, we're fine.
Hey.
So guess what? What? I don't know.
She replied, but that's alright, I'm so fly. I'm that guy, didn't even try overnight. Yeah, they all wanna despise, cause I be blowing.